This is the Salsa Beginners 3 Reversed Crossbody Turn. So, as you can see with the reverse crossbody turn, it's a traveling turn for the ladies moving on the right side of the guys. Okay, now what is very important for the guys to know is that there are basically three places where we can turn her. We can turn a lady in front of us, to our left and to our right side. And this is actually the first time within the level beginners 1, 2, 3 where we're going to turn her on the right side of the guys. The first thing that you need to know, guys, is whenever you want to make her turn on your right side of your shoulder, you have to step back in order to do the turn. So after the crossbody lead, 1, 2, cross, 5, 6, 7. In this case, we can also do it with our left, but it's easier to change hands first for this basic version of the reverse crossbody turn. Now, the first thing, as I told you, is guys, we need to step back. So you're going to go 1. The second thing you need to know is that since she's going to travel and turn at the same time, she needs some momentum for the turn. So to give her some impulse, I'm going to push her away from us on 1. And ladies, for you, it's important that the moment he starts pushing, that your whole body will turn. Okay, just like this. Now, one of the things that you can remember as a lady is that you keep your elbows next to your body and that you will not relax the arms like this. Because if this happens, he cannot give you the traveling turn. So ladies, keep your elbows here. Do not let them pass behind your shoulders. And when he starts pushing, your whole body will turn. Okay? Then for the guys, you're stepping back, but be sure that you make a small step, because many times we see guys stepping back like this. And guys, when you start seeing the point of your foot going up, you're stepping way too big. So be sure that your body is going into a straight position, stepping back on 1. Now, this is what we call a pushing motion. After this comes the pulling motion. And now with my fingertips, I'm going to pull her forward. And when I pull Vanessa forward, I will try to make a straight line forward for her, okay? One of the things that you will notice is that her toes of her feet, of her right foot is pointing forward, okay? So guys, when we step back, 1 and 2 and 3. If I will pull too much, for example, to that side, then you will see immediately that her foot will start pointing the wrong way, okay? So you have to make sure that it's a forward line. Now guys, then, one more tip, be sure that her hand is slightly higher than her elbow. If you keep the hand like this, it's going to be doubtful. Do you want to bring the hand down, folding it here, or are you going up? So guys, to show her and to make her feel that you want to do an underarm turn, be sure that you keep the hand slightly higher than the elbow. Now we're ready for the turn. Slowly, here we go. 5, 6, and 7. If you pay well attention, if you also check Salsa Beginners 2 level, you will notice that the footwork for the ladies is exactly the same as the outside crossbody turn. Okay? Now let's do this again. 1, 2, crossbody lead. 5, 6, changing hands. Push and pull. 1 and 2 and 3. Now as you can see on this third count, I'm placing my left hand on the inside part of her underarm as an extra confirmation that she has to go clockwise. So guys, here comes the turn. 5, 6, 7. And after you have placed it in, on 6 you can let it go again. And then at the end of the turn on 7, you can take her hand back and continue in a basic step. Let's do it from the other side as well. 5, 6, crossbody lead. 1, 2, cross. Changing hands, step back slowly. 1 and 2 and 3. So let's take a look at this position. The hand is slightly higher than the elbow. Her toes are facing forward and she's totally ready for the turn. Also look at her shoulder. The shoulder went back first, now it's forward, and her left shoulder is back. So the moment I start turning, you can see that she has enough momentum for the traveling turn, okay? Now, before we go into the explanation of the footwork for the ladies, let's do it 2 more times. Crossbody lead. 1, 2, cross. Changing hands, 6, 7. Open. 1, 2, reverse turn. 5, 6, 7. Basic. 1, 2, and 3. From the other side, 6, 7. 1, 2, and cross. Changing hands, step back. One, two, make her turn. Five, back to basic. One, two, three, and five, six, and seven.
So ladies, we're going to explain the reverse inside turn for you now. We did the crossbody lead, so we're ending up here. Your man has changed your hand, so we're now in a right position. Starting with the one, two, three, Mori already explained how to get the shoulder backwards on one, and then on three, you have to get your right shoulder in front of your left. So going to the one, two, three, stopping on three, and one, two, stop three. So now it's the now you want to turn to the other side. So make sure you make all your steps in that direction. Starting with a five, left foot on five, turning towards your partner, five. Now we have to step that way. So going to count six, stepping with our right, six. And at the end, we're going to finish on seven, closing your left foot next to your right foot, going back in the basic, one, two, three. So if we go back, as I told you, we want to start here and we want to end up all the way there. So make sure not to go the wrong way. So when you're stepping here, five, it sometimes happens that ladies go back where they came from. So that's actually that you're staying on the same side. Try to focus on the other side. So again, starting one, two, three. Have a look where you want to go. Going to the five, stepping left, go further with your right, finishing with your left to your right on seven. Into a basic, one, two, three, and five, six, seven.